So I'm getting a lot of first oboe. I'm not getting enough second oboe, and sometimes there are some parts where I was struggling hearing the horn. Alright. So I think, you know, English friends and doodle lowest voice here, you're gonna be our determinant for intonation and kind of where everything sits. So if you could just give me just more English horn. You never have too much English horn. So really just, you know, project. Maybe you can hide back off a little bit on the higher register. So just kind of just okay, just do okay, that was good. And so just like it, again, English horn when you have piano, you know, just bring it up a little bit. Just to kind of, don't take it so as a literal piano, be more soloistic. So I'm looking at, I think there's a rehearsal two here. Everybody goes, ba-dee, ba-da, ba-dee, ba-da. So we're in 2-2, and so I kind of want, you know, first oboe should go to one, dee-da, dee-da, you know, dee-da, so think of that. And then you guys, it's a call and response. So you have it, and then they go, dee-da. So you guys almost have to mimic of what she's gonna do. So you guys kind of want to go to two. Yeah, yeah, you know, and I want more. It just kind of just felt like no. There was no really, I never felt a sense of direction of where I was going with it. And the tempo did ever so slightly felt like it sped up also at that section too, because it wasn't so technique wise. It was a little bit easier there. Because it was like I was feeling it in two definitely in the beginning, and in there it felt like it was almost in one. It went up like a few clicks, it felt like.
Okay.
The triplets.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're it's hard. So I know it's just it's C major, so it's you just gotta hang on there.
It's only the F major arpeggio
So F major is it's really bad on modern oboe.
Yeah.
If you're playing on a period oboe, it's actually easier.
Oh, really?
Because the C fingering is different. Mm. It's no longer C fingering is no longer this. Mm-hmm. It's just the middle one. So if you're going from A, so da 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 da, it's a lot easier.
Yeah.
That's why you see a lot of major pieces, and it's like, well, this is so hard. Well, it's like, well, not oboe, it's a lot easier. So that's why we're dealing with the instruments that change over time. So what you do is that you just kind of have to. You gotta figure out which one's your slower finger. And I was studying with a clarinet player at one point, because my oboe professor was out of the country. And he just said, just move that one slower finger faster. And like, you can easily figure it out. And if you're, as long as you're aware of it, it fixes itself.
Yeah.